And I've been hanging out with guys like my husband my entire life. And I've had to cut some people off. You can't hang out with everybody forever. And some people, like there was a guy I went to college with who legally changed his name to his Dungeons and Dragon dude name. Yeah, that guy's done. That guy's done. Chad is now Quest Akita. And not realizing that he doesn't get to keep his +7 armor. I totally just picture Chad, Quest Akita, whatever, living in his parents' basement in Wisconsin, mourning the decline of DOS. And 12 people. Okay. The rest of you guys can Google it when you get home. But I've drawn a line in the sand, and it's very far down the road. I'm still willing to hang out with almost everyone. I've drawn a line right before the war reenactment guys. So I'm willing to hang out with everybody up to, but not including, the war reenactment guys. Do you know how far into the dork forest you gotta go to get to the flippin' war reenactment guys? Very deep. You gotta go by Beanie Baby people and Star Wars guys and Renaissance Festival freaks and Pokemon kids. You have to get by the Twilight vampires and Harry Potter himself. To get to the war reenactment guys, who I won't hang out with anymore. How sad is that? Because they always say stuff like, every weekend I just eat hardtack with Weevils in it, because that's what it was really like during the Revolutionary War. And no girls allowed, you can't play. I don't want to play. Still no girls allowed. Still do not wish to play. Swear to God, the guy said to me, well, maybe you could play, maybe you could be a pioneer prostitute. And they called them camp followers. Guess what I don't want to be? A pioneer prostitute. I don't want there to be a fake sign in the fake Lewis and Clark General Store window that says Jackie Cation puts out for pelts. Alternate punchline, beavers for beaver. A little dirtier, thought you might like it. You people did, good for you. Okay. And the reason I stopped, because I moved to Los Angeles and I met these guys who were World War II reenactment guys. World War II reenactment guys. You know what those people are? Assholes. That's not okay. There's still people alive from that one. Let's wait till everyone's dead before we play the game, jackass. And ooh, can I be a Jew? This is a terrible idea. I'm thinking of starting my own group called the Vietnam War Protesters Reenactment Group. Yeah, we're just gonna get stoned and pretend we're making a difference. The boomers either love or hate that joke.